Good morning and welcome, cricket fans. Plenty of cricket to look forward to today, and let's hope these two teams are focused and ready to make this a really competitive contest. With a lovely clear sky here today, and it should make for a perfect day out for the crowd. Joining me now is Shane Warne. Let's hear his views on the pitch.
Thanks, Jonathan, and good morning, everyone. There's a fair bit of grass on this pitch, so there'll be plenty of early movement for the seam bowlers, which will make life difficult for the team batting first. The bounce won't be particularly high, so it'll be important for the batsmen to get forward wherever possible. I'd definitely like to get at the batsman with a new ball. The toss is vital to the outcome of this match.
The captains are about to toss the coin, so let's get down there and see what happens. Interesting decision. It looks like they've elected to field first. Well, that's an interesting call. Let's see whether it's the correct one. The ground's beginning to fill up as the players emerge from the pavilion.
It's very important for the openers to hang around. Their priority must be survival. The opening bowlers are the key. If they can keep it tight and pick up a couple of early wickets, then they might be in with a chance.
No runs off that delivery.
Complete lapse in concentration, and he's paid for it with his wicket.
Let's have a look at that again. The new batsman won't face for the time being. They're looking to put the pressure on now with this attacking field.
Go, make it!
That's raced away to the boundary. The bowler really needs to keep it tighter. Let's have a look at the action replay. That was four the moment it left the bat. That clattered into the hoardings. Let's have a look at that in slow motion.
Come on, run.
That's gone many a mile. He hardly seemed to hit it, but it sailed over the ropes. Let's have a look at that from another angle. He's set a very defensive field. That really is an expensive over. Do you see intimidation as an important tactic for the fast bowler, Shane?
Intimidation is, look, fast bowler always has intimidation because the batsman can think he can hit him in the head. So, look, intimidation is an important weapon for the fast bowler, that's for sure.
One more onto the team total. Another single onto the total.
Get it!
He found the gap with precision. Splendid stroke. Let's take another look at that in replay. Another dot ball. Moving his men round in the field, trying to find the right combination. The umpire signalling that as a wide. Another run onto the scoreboard. No run taken off that ball. Seven runs scored from the over. Out of the ground, he really struck that with some force. Let's take a look at that from another angle.
If you want,
that's a big hit. It's six. Splendid stroke. Let's look at that again. How useful are left-handers against leg spinners, Shane?
Left-handers can be useful against leg spinners, but I always enjoyed bowling to left-handers because they had to play every ball. When the ball's spinning out of the rough, they have to play the ball.
That's gone many a mile. That was a really classy shot. Let's take a look at the slow motion replay. Nothing scored there.
Come on, run!
That's out of the ground. He hardly seemed to hit it, but it sailed over the ropes. Let's have a look at that again. That's a big hit. It's six. He really struck that with some force. Let's have a look at the action replay. That's a disastrously expensive over. That's another dot ball. That field change suggests they're looking to protect the run rate rather than take wickets.
If you want.
That's gone many a mile. Splendid stroke. That's out of the ground. That was a really classy shot. How important is it for the batting team that the tail-enders chip in with a few runs, Shane?
The tail-enders chipping in for runs, generally you're batting with a batsman, so it's important to have some sort of partnership.
Yes!
So it really is important for the tail-enders.
That's a big hit. It's six. He hardly seemed to hit it, but it sailed over the ropes. One more onto the team total. I'm going to have a swap of commentary partners here, and joining me now is Tony Gregg.
Thanks, Jonathan, and good morning, everyone.
Very expensive over indeed. That's gone many a mile.
That really does get the bowlers back up. No bowler likes being hit for six.
Yes!
Yep. That's out of the ground.
He got everything absolutely right there and was rewarded with six runs.
Go!
Get it!
Go! Yep. Come on, run.
That's raced away to the boundary.
Oh, super shot again. He's got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
Come on, run!
Another single onto the total. That's a big hit. It's six.
The bowler will definitely be out for some revenge after that one.
Do you think pitches have improved since you were playing international cricket, Tony?
Yes, I think that there certainly are pitches that have improved quite dramatically since I was playing.
Yes.
Mind you, there are also quite a lot that have become pretty dead and definitely haven't improved. So it's a little hard to be general about pitches. One thing I do know, and that is that groundsmen around the world do know very clearly what the ICC considers to be a good pitch. And that is one which has some bounce. It has...
That's gone many a mile.
That really does get the bowlers back up. No bowler likes being hit for six.
That was four the moment it left the bat.
Great shot, superb. He's just leant into it and stroked it for four.
Let's have a look at that in slow motion. Another run onto the scoreboard.
Get it! Come on, run! Yep.
He found the gap with precision.
That wasn't too bad a ball, really. It was just a super shot.
One more onto the team total.
Yep. Make it! Run! Run! Yep.
That's raced away to the boundary.
Well, that's a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
That brings up his half century. He looks very pleased.
It's been a stubborn performance.
Truly magnificent from a truly magnificent batting lineup. You come to expect big innings from this team, and they certainly haven't disappointed their fans this time.
That's a daunting total. The opening batsmen are vital to the innings. They must aim to score at a reasonable rate if this total is to be reached. The captain really should be attacking from the start of the first innings, as early wickets are crucial.
New ball in hand and the action about to start. Should be a cracker. He's having some problems with his run-up out there. So, the first run's now on the board.
Yep.
one. Stay back.
Another single onto the total. That's so frustrating for the bowler. He was beaten all ends up by that one.
If you want, get it!
That was four the moment it left the bat.
Oh, super shot again. He's got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
One more onto the team total. He's having some problems with his run-up out there. Two more to the team total.
Run! Like
that! He found the gap with precision.
Great shot. Superb. He's just leant into it and stroked it for four. Catch, he's got a great pair of hands.
Let's take a look at the slow motion replay. That really is an expensive over. New batsman comes in at the non-striker's end. Quickie to start a new over.
Come on, run! Stop it!
That's raced away to the boundary.
That wasn't too bad a ball, really. It was just a super shot.
Another dot ball. No run taken off that ball. Another run onto the scoreboard. Nothing scored there.
There's two there, get it!
Batters four the moment it left the bat.
Well, that's a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
Quickie to start a new over. Found the gap with precision.
Oh, super shot again. He's got into a perfect position for that shot. Head over the ball, weight forward.
Come on, run!
Catch him!
Brilliant catch.
Straight in, no problem with that. He wouldn't expect to miss that.
Let's have a look at that from another angle. So, new batsman on strike. That's another dot ball.
Come on, run! No!
One more onto the team total. No runs off that delivery.
There's two there! Make it!
That's raced away to the boundary.
Great shot, superb. He's just leant into it and stroked it for four.
The spinner to start a new over then. That's out of the ground.
He got everything absolutely right there and was rewarded with six runs.
Come on, run!
Stop it!
Great catch.
That was a great catch. That sort of thing turns the course of a match.
New batsman in, and absolute concentration required now.
Come on, run!
Stop it!
That was four the moment it left the bat.
That wasn't too bad a ball, really. It was just a super shot.
That's a big hit.
It's six. The bowler will definitely be out for some revenge after that one.
Come on, run!
Like it!
Out, caught.
Well taken by the fielder there. He backed the bowler's efforts up really well with that.
The new batsman's in, and he has an enormous amount of pressure on him out there. with a change of commentary partners now. Joining me is Sir Ian Botham.
Good morning, everyone.
Go!
Get him!
Brilliant catch.
That's an important breakthrough. Let's have a look at that in slow motion. That's a disastrously expensive over. So, new batsman on strike. The spinner to start a new over then. How important is the run-up for a quick bowler then, Ian?
Quick bowler's run-up is an essential part of getting him to the wicket, obviously, but that's where he gets his speed, his momentum. So it's, if that's all over the place, then I can assure you the quick bowler won't be very...
He found the gap with precision. That was a really classy shot.
Come on, just the one.
That's gone many a mile. He really struck that with some force. Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
Yes!
That's out of the ground. Splendid stroke.
Yes!
Oh, he's dropped it. Must have taken his eye off it at the last moment. Let's look at that again. That's raced away to the boundary. Bowler really needs to keep it tighter.
Yes! Make that!
Great catch. That could be a vital breakthrough. Let's have a look at that again. Very expensive over indeed. The new batsman will probably be glad he's at the non-striker's end. So, this is the final over. That was four the moment it left the bat. That clattered into the hoardings. How much do you think fielding's improved since your days in international cricket, Ian?
I think fielding will always improve. I think in certain areas, outfielding, catching. I think catching is pretty much something you can do or you can't do. When I say catching, I mean as a slip fielder. Some of the best slip fielders were 30 years ago, 40 years ago, and probably 50 years ago. But having said that, there's a lot of very good ones around now.
Come on, run!
That's a big hit. It's six. That was a really classy shot.
Come on, run!
He found the gap with precision. Splendid stroke.
Run!
One more onto the team total. That's gone many a mile. He hardly seemed to hit it, but it sailed over the ropes. Let's take another look at that in replay. Well, the winning team really took their chances here today, and they've been rewarded. Congratulations to them.